Ladies and gentlemen, Bob Dylan, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, and the Queens of Rhythm.
Thank you. wrote this song about 30 years ago, during my so-called protest period. Anyway, I still play it. It seems to hold up pretty well.
You want me?
this. Well, there is no more. You cut to the core. Deeper than anyone I knew. But I'm all alone in the great unknown. I remember you. I remember you. At the end of the trail. I had so little time to fail. There's some people that you don't forget. Even though you only see them one time or two. When the roses fade and I'm in the shade. Very seldom do you hear a real song anymore. But we were lucky to grow up when you could hear them all the time. All you have to do is just switch on your radio and you can hear them.
Thank you. to hold. Someday you'll learn when our love grows cold. But I forgot more than you ever know about
you right now to one of America's last great rock and roll bands, and certainly one of my favorites, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
It's alright, it's too long.
Everybody sings good in California, don't they? Let's do this next verse together.
like a woman, and she plays just like a little girl. Queen Abby, she's my friend. If I believe, I'll go see her again. Nobody has to guess that baby can't be this. Now she's finally, she's not for the best. In her mind, with her infinity and her powers, first she takes just like a woman. And she ain't just like a woman. Even makes love just like a woman. It breaks just like a little girl. It was raining from the first, and I was dying of thirst, so I came in here. And your long time curse hurts, but what's worse? I believe it's time for us to quit. But when we meet again, introduce as friends. Please don't let on that you knew me well. I was hungry and it was good world. Ah, you fake just like a woman. Like a woman, yes you do, and you make love, even make love like a woman, but you break like a little girl.
Blowing in the wind.
dead till they go. Too many people have died. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Once again, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
We'll see you when I be a rock and roll star.
Southern Accents album. It's got a little story goes along with it. This is about a young boy who used to wear a dog collar. He might still be wearing that dog collar. I haven't seen him in a while. But I used to see him all the time. And his name... What's his name? That's right. His name was Spike. We used to see Spike when we lived down in Gainesville, Florida years ago. We used to see him out walking in the middle of the summer wearing that dog collar. Had his leather jacket on. One day we saw him headed right for this bar in town. I'd never been in that bar. It was called the Cypress Lounge. They always told us never to go in the Cypress Lounge. Mike was there. There's Mike Campbell over here playing the guitar. We were sitting there doing nothing. And we saw Spike walking right for the Cypress Lounge. I said, Mike, this is gonna be good. So I followed him in. I walked in out of the sunlight. It was real dark in that bar. I couldn't see nothing. I could see the glow of a jukebox in the back. And I could hear this voice say, look, we got another one, just like the other ones. Another badass, another troublemaker. I'm scared, ain't you boys scared? Hey, wonder if he's gonna show us what bad is. Boys, we got a man with the dog collar on. Think we ought to throw a spike a bone. Spike would say, another misfit, another Jimmy Dean. I bet he's got a motorbike. What do y'all think? Bet if we be good, we'll get a ride on it. If he ain't too mad about the future, maybe we gonna help him see the future ain't what he used to be. Hey, Spike, why are you lying? and my wife. Please, Spike, tell me about life. Well, can you tell me about life, Spike? Boy, I wanna know. I might need me a dog collar too, boy. Feel good. I might see the world a whole new way. I might say, my woo. Well, it got real quiet in that bar. And I remember seeing Spike slide down easy off of that bar stool. Walked straight to the door and threw it open. The sun came in like a searchlight. Spike walked straight to the side of Interstate 75. And he stuck out his thumb and said,
you're lonely, but you're lonely, only used to get you skinny.
never compromise. With the mystery tramp, but now you realize he's not selling any alibis. As you step into the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? We'll be right back.
too dark to see. Feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Just like so many times before.